I'll be straight with you. I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals. I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
It hurts so good!
Human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the Cutthroats. David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turned into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, he'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting him out of our collective misery. And taking the key. Kiss him goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck. watched you kill David through the viewfinder. So, that's a thing that happened.
Hey, I'm hoping that by now you've got everything we need.
Hurry back so we can bust that cache wide open and see what's inside.
No one's been inside since before they made me,
so I've been dying to see all the great crap they've kept hidden for all these years.
Don't keep me waiting. It's you! whatever your name was. You got those key fragments for me? I'll take those for safekeeping. There's just one more little thing. David, he had a mistress named Rosalynn. She wound up doing something stupid out of love for the man. Tried to lead a raid on Charleston on Christmas Eve so she could bring him back something nice. Got herself killed in the process. Sheesh, manners. And, well, maybe. I mean, Rosalynn's death was kind of a big deal around here. And we never were able to recover the body. I would have gone to do this myself, but, well, it's personal. Now, in order to create the cash master key from those passwords you got, I need the holotape program she had with her when she died. You might have to look through the town's records to find out where they buried her body. I'd start with the Capitol building. Meet me at the cache in the basement of the ski lodge when you've got that holotape. Okay, I see you made it into the city. Well, there's something you should know, if it isn't already painfully obvious. Charleston got flooded in a bad way. When David learned they killed Rosalynn, he took the mini-nukes we'd stolen from the Brotherhood of Steel and rigged them to blow up the dam. Damn near wiped the entire city off the map. Last I checked, the Capitol building is still standing. If this is gonna have records of any of this, it'd be the
to break it to you, but I was gonna cheat you. I don't need a program to decrypt the key fragments. I'm a freaking robot.
I just wanted you out of the way so I could get first dibs at the loot.
At least I'm honest about it.
Right. Thing is, I couldn't go through with it.
Maybe another person?
Or there's some old remnant of Miss Nanny firing up and making me care about people. It's all worthless pre-war junk anyway. You can have as much of it as you want. There might be some good loot, but that bucket of bolts bellhop down there won't cough it up without a claim ticket. Good luck finding one of those.
I couldn't even shake it out of them. And believe me, I tried.
It's all yours if you can figure something out.
All right, so there you go. That's it.
Don't get all teary-eyed. I'm sure we'll do business together again soon. Until then, toodles.
Oh, and before I forget, that uplink or whatever you were looking for is also in the cache. Hooray, you got it. Go you.
Now don't go forgetting about me just because you got what you came for.
I will find you. Did you find that uplink thing you were looking for?
Yeah, it got a little banged up when we shoved it through the storage system.
You'll probably need to bring it to someone in the Free States who can fix it.
Joke's on you. They're as dead as everyone else out there.
You know, at least one or two of them defected to us when they got sick of living underground. They talked about this real smart gal named Abbie. Tech smart, you know? I bet you can find something down in her bunker that'll help you fix that doodad. It's in the mire. I can point you in the right direction. Now, go on and scram. Maybe you'll actually be able to get rid of these scorched things. Then, bing, bang, boom, couple hundred years pass, you vault people have a couple of kids, they have a couple of kids, etc. Next thing you know, we got more raiders and more people to prey on. Perfecto! Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. But until then, I'll just be messing with the radio. Don't you forget about me up here. I'm always around if you get bored. Later, alligator.
hairs on my neck are rising. Miss my mama. Is it my blood or yours? Hurt my arm.
Let me kill you. I want to kill you.
total 1,000 credits, that's what it takes to join up.
You there? Let me take a look at you. Yes, yes, you'll do nicely.
Where are my manners? Welcome to the Pumpkin House, one of the most popular attractions in Appalachia. I'm Jack, the caretaker here. Oh, yes, indeed. It's good to have a purpose. Even if, admittedly, the festival turnout looks like it will be a tad low. Because my programming demands it. Priority zero. Gather pumpkins and prepare for the festival. See, the mandate couldn't be clearer. Kindly fetch me some pumpkins to carve, will you? You will be adequately compensated, I assure you. So many pumpkins to carve, so little time. You there! Wait, I know you. Welcome back. As usual, many thanks for your service. As promised, here are your seeds.
World science solved a lot of problems back in the day, but look what else it wrought. I'm glad we got our time. We're all in the same kitchen.
Dummy! log to the Free State's bunker. Sam Blackwell and Raleigh Clay. Those damn traitors and their secessionists turned their backs on America to form their Free States. Concrete bunkers. You'd never get that past a Vault-Tec radiation proofing inspection, that's for sure. Sounds like they let go of their paranoia long enough to seek out help from the other survivors. Just have to hack this terminal.
Greetings, stranger. Now, don't panic. My name is Abbie. I'm not your enemy, and this isn't a trap. In fact, if you're hearing this, it means I'm not even alive. I was with a group called the Free States. We took our lives trying to finish what we called the Scorch Detection System. The means to help deal with the Scorch Beasts. If you can help, I've created a set of recorded instructions to complete the system. First, define the final uplink. And chances are high, he repairs. We entrusted it to a guy named Madigan and told him to place it on the antenna at top of the world. Find the uplink. You can use my workbench here to repair it. Then check in at the main SDS terminal to trigger my next recording. If you're still there, I really hope you're willing to help a dead girl out. If so, good luck. And if not, well, enjoy dealing with the Scorched. And if by some chance this is Madigan, your timing sucks.
Thank you.
first you need to get to Raleigh Clay. He's got replacement motors for the fans we use to keep the detectors dry. Oh, write this down. R plus P421. It's Raleigh's password, and you'll need it. If you didn't catch that or you want more info, you can always check my workstation terminal. It's all there. Good luck.
My lucky day!
Thunder Mountain is offline. Repeat, Thunder Mountain is offline. Any brothers with a background in engineering, report to the plant for immediate repairs.
by yourself. Law.
Next step is to find the replacement motors. If memory serves, they're in his generator room with the workbench. From there, you have the exciting task of finding some heating coils to upgrade them. This will make the fans more effective to fight the moisture created by the swamp. Good news is, I have two in my bunker. Bad news is, you need three more. Raleigh is sure to have some too. So do a sweep while you're there. After that, your best bets are... And... the nearby relay tower. Once you've got enough, head back my way. I've got your next step set up to play once you're back. Hopefully. Oops, I forgot to add. Scenario 1, addendum. Raleigh's got a few schematics stashed away that can help you make some protective gear for all this swamp trekking. It'll help you blend in, make it hard for nature's latest evolutionary wonders to spot. So, could be useful. Abbie!
I'm all out of water.
Let's play! Kill you, kid! The noise!
What the?